Hi guys, and welcome to Cherbear Toys. This is Bruce. Today we've got some more Ghostbusters fun, guys. Look at this. We've got a giant Play-Doh surprise egg of the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. I told you I would do it, and here it is. So it looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. Are you ready? It's time to get into this egg. Wow, I don't even know where to start. He's an egg plus here. Let's take off his necktie thing first. That's right here, a bunch of red Play-Doh. Dun, dun, dun. Uh-oh, it's your time to go, Stay Puft. What should we go for first? How about his hat? Ta-da! Look at this, guys. Stay Puft. Very cool, and his two little red ribbons hanging off there. I like it. Stay Puft. Very cool. And now look at him. He's just a marshmallow man waiting to be eaten. He's got eyebrows and eyes, cheeks, a nose, and a mouth. And then this is his head. Oh, the rest of it is falling down. Whoops, he rolled into the camera. This is his sailor little kerchief. And then, guys, we've got Play-Doh white, Play-Doh blue, and inside a lot of cool Ghostbuster stuff. We've got Ecto Mini blind bags, and we've got Mymoji Ghostbusters. So stick around. I've got to get this Play-Doh cleaned up, and I'm coming right back. Wow, guys, I am here to tell you that Stay Puft was one of the hardest Play-Doh surprise eggs I've ever done. But he turned out pretty good, I think. All right, we are back with some Ghostbusters Mymojis. And you know what? In honor of Mr. Stay Puft, that's the one I want. Smiley face Stay Puft. No mean Stay Puft today. Ooh, and I think we have Winston Zeddemore right there. Very cool. I think that's a good one to get. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Well, sometimes. All right, Winston. Very nice. I liked him in the Ghostbusters. So let's switch up and do the Ecto Mini. Now, we've got several of these today. So again, I still have not seen the movie, guys, so you gotta help me out. Oh, it's that bug. It looks like an amber bee bug. I don't know what it is, but I think it might glow in the dark. I'm not sure. You gotta sit it under the light for a while. But I don't know what this character is in the movie. Kinda creepy looking. Creepy, creepy, creepy. All right, what next? There's another Mymoji here, but ooh, it's a Five Nights at Freddy. Let's see, I would really like to get Bonnie here, or even Foxy looks pretty cool. So, one of those two, Bonnie or Foxy, Bonnie or Foxy? No, it's a Freddy. Arr, he's a little mad. I think he's ready to eat. Let's eat. All right, Freddy, I'll take that. We haven't gotten this one yet, so add that to our collection. I am really liking these Mymojis. I wasn't sure if I would at first, but I like them now. I'm gonna go back to an Ecto Mini. Ooh, this one feels a little bigger, guys. Could be something slime related, and it is. There you go. Now, is this Slimer or his girlfriend? I can't tell. It looks like Slimer to me. Very nice. See almost right through it, and I'm pretty sure that these do glow in the dark. Because on the package it says glow in the dark phosphorescent right down there. That's me. moving on. Something good. Another Ghostbuster Mymoji. Come on, Stay Puft. Stay Puft or Slimer. Come on, Stay Puft or Slimer. And it is no. Look at that. Now, is that Ray Stance? Oh, or this could be the guy who lives across the hall from Venkman when Egon was doing the test on him. That's right. Okay, I think that's what it is. Very cool. I like that. Look at all the colors in there. It's a very colorful one. Probably the most colorful one I've seen so far. Let's see. What is this? Look what we have here, guys. It is a squeezable talking plush clip-on of the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. It says, squeeze me. What do you got? Let's see if it does anything else. Any other songs? Whoops. All right, Stay Puft. I like his hat there. So I tried pushing the button several times, guys, and that's the only song that he does. But still very cool to have the theme song in a little plushable, squeezable figure that hangs on your backpack. Very nice. And he's happy. Happy smiling. Ecto Mini? Ooh, I don't want another bug. It feels like a bug to me, guys. No bugs. Oh, good. Very good. You know, I think I said that the other day about this little figure. I got her the other day, and I thought she felt like a bug, too. Sorry there, ma'am. You don't look like a bug to me. Well, maybe the eyes. Look a little bit like a fly. But very nice. That is a duplicate for us. Let's see. I want another Mimoji. Ooh, and, you know, they all feel round, so it could be anything. But I'm feeling lucky on this one. Slimer, Stay Puft. No, it's not. Who is this? I don't know. Maybe you guys can tell me. Maybe this is Venkman. Because his hair kind of looked like that and was kind of back like that. There you go. Might be Venkman. He's happy, though. Doo-doo-doo. Maybe Dana just said that she would go out on a date with him. That's why. All right, we've got more Ecto Minis, guys. I'm hoping to get a bunch of different stuff here today. Let's see. Who's it gonna be? Ooh, we have not gotten this one yet. Very nice. Now, I don't even know who this is, though. Can you guys tell me who this is in the comments? He looks like he's dancing. He's a dancing fool. Tell me what his name is in the movie. This must be from the new movie. So, very cool. Let me know that in the comments. Who's going to be the first one to let me know that in the comments? I'm going to reach in again for another Ecto Mini. Ooh, it kind of feels different. Another small figure, but let's see. Oh, it's another girl. All right, different one. Very nice. Let's compare our two here. And again, maybe you guys can tell me what these characters' name is. The brown hair. And I guess this is kind of reddish hair. Tell me their names in the comments. All right, so far, guys, I'm leaning toward the Mimojis as being the best today. And ooh, another FNAF. Five Nights at Freddy's. Come on. Bonnie or Foxy? No, it's a different Freddy, though. This one, he's like, ah. This one, he's like, Okay. All right. Very nice. As long as we get different ones, I'm happy. Come on, get happy, Freddy. Come on, get happy. Oh, Freddy. Okay, that's two good ones. And we're down to two blind bags left. We've got one more Ecto Mini. Feels like person. I'm thinking person, and it is the other girl. Very nice. So we got the whole trio. All right. One, two, and three. There they are. We need one more. And the guy, I believe, right? Pretty sure. All right. Very nice. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. All right. And that leaves us with one last chance to get something Stay Puft, guys. Ooh, it feels very round and does not feel like any hair. So can't be Stay Puft because he doesn't have a hat. But it could be Slimer. Yes! da, da, da. What a way to end it. And not only Slimer, but with the happiest face yet. Very cool. Wow, I am really liking these Mymojis, guys. Did not think I would, as I said, but they've got a lot of different faces. And a lot of them are really cool, especially with the hair and stuff. So I like the Five Nights at Freddy ones, and I like the Ghostbuster ones. Okay, guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed our giant Play-Doh surprise egg as the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. If you did, make sure you give me a big like and subscribe to our channel. Also, let me know in the comments what was your favorite figure that I opened today. I'm going to have to go with my two Ghostbuster Mymojis, Slimer and Lewis Tully, Dana's neighbor from across the hall. Come back and see me again soon. This is Bruce. Thanks for watching.